Here with James, Jimmy, Billy, Darcy.
James, yes, no, you're not on the air. James, you're leaving?
Yeah.
I was just
ready for my quest up.
Time to walk, walk.
I'm here with my longtime bandmate, Mr. James Iha.
Wait, that's Iha.
You want to go first?
Each band member says?
No, just one person.
Hi, we're the Smashing Pumpkins, and this is the Week in Rock.
Hey, this is James Iha from Smashing Pumpkins, and you're watching Sony Music TV! Wow!
And Big Brother is watching you.
Gosh.
Well,
that's not no.
I was singing the Talking Heads song, Heaven.
He's breaking my hand.
Well, it's getting wild here at the festival.
Okay, yeah, it's about you. Do you want to see?
Whoa!
Let's go.
Hey, how you doing? Hi. He speaks.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I just lost my mind for a minute.
I understand. Too much of this will drive you nuts.
Yeah.
Need a little something.
Let's all go out and buy fur coats.
Skip like a prophet, spit like a poet's gun.
Okay.
Rock music is so passe. I'm a survivor.
That's right.
I've been through this whole thing.
Survivor.
We give 110% out there on the stage.
Right.
I don't know if you're seeing all that. You know, We try to play our game as best as we can, and you know, if you know, God willing, we're gonna let things happen up there.
Giving thanks to the big man.
Yeah.
Up above, giving 110%. But
yes.
But you're feeling.
One of the special guests modeling on Anna Sui's runway was a member of the indie rock band Smashing Pumpkins. He had a look all his own, and his runway strut was truly original.
He's so cool looking. I mean, like James, like I love the way he looks, and I thought he'd be perfect in my clothing, and it was really a lot of fun to dress him.
Echo and the Bunnymen. It's like the dumbest name on earth, but you get a couple of their albums, and you're like, yeah, Echo and the Bunnymen, they're rocking.
It's basically because you're busy with other stuff.
Dancing.
Dancing. I think that's about the best. I don't know. A dumb rock star's can show.
Bug, time to go outside.
Music is love.
We're kind of disappointed that Billy Squire isn't here because there's a rumor he's going to be here at any point.
From CRL, coming up.
And I'm James Bond. Hey, so
it's kind of like, you know, you have your Pearl Jams, your Nirvanas, then you have Stone Temple Pilots come out, and then everyone says they're a rip-off of that, and then you have like rip-offs of Stone Temple Pilots, like, I don't know, like what's that band, Silverchair, and then, you know, you have underground bands like Pavement, and then you get bands like Weezer, which are like the son of commercial Pavement, and then you get bands that are like even like a thing off of Weezer, like the Presidents of the United States of America. It's like, where does it stop?
Like, James is smaller than me, you know, narrower than me, and his voice is twice as deep as mine. You know, he has he can sing very, very low.
Give him a little low.
James.
Not right now.
No, you go lower. Go lower.
Not right now.
The top 10 most requested videos, if you look at Melissa and James from the Pumpkins, we're chatting online right now at MTV.
When I was in college, I was a graphic designer. And I probably would have had, I would have like a ponytail by now, and I don't know, I'd be working at a ad agency and I'd be fired now because of the economy.
I want to rent a wombat.
Hands down, that's for sure.
It's blah, blah, blah. I love to dance.
Well, we'd like to make an open challenge to Siegfried and Roy tonight, saying, we've got a better show than you.
Well, will you dance during the show?
No.
Well, he's English, and I don't want to talk about it.
Yeah. When I wear clothes, you know, I do the dishes, and they like really help in my upkeep of my house. It's a great thing. I can't say any more than that.
Well, we look at it as a Revolver album, but more as the kind of when you point at your head.
We're in a dance in the mist, like when we were primeval and we were primates. We were dancing. Look.
Anyway, here's the here's from this LA band called Bat Dog. This is from their debut album. This is a video called Old Timer.
It's getting too wild to even interview.
Yeah.
I was Smashing Pumpkins, and you're watching 120 Minutes with Dave Kendall.
Death. Are you the nicest guy in rock, you would say?
I don't know. But they can't do the wild ass stuff that we do in America.
This interview is boring. Should I light myself on fire or something?
With that. Okay. There it goes. Ouch.
I was a session musician, but only in my mind.
What else can I say about my dog, Bug? I guess he's a little crazy. But then again, I guess we all are.
The personnel, yeah. I mean, you guys have gone through some serious changes.
I don't know.
It doesn't really matter because.
Take it, Rubber Man.
I'm speechless. Don't.
Don't look back in anger. I heard you say.
I'm sorry.
People in the world.
What do I win? I'm ready.
You gotta stay here and watch the rest of the posing with us.
All right. Where's the remote?
Where's the remote?
Ow. Hi, we're the Smashing Pumpkins, and this is MTV Asia.
They can't do it.
Okay, we got to wrap up. We're going down to John. John Norris is standing by.
That's it. That's
Allison.
All we get.
Wait a minute.
That's,
we won. All awards, man, we won. Get. We're the big winners here. Come
what
on.
Too bad. John, Allison, take
I
over, please.
Like
Beavis
this.
And Butthead.
I can't believe it's over. I can't believe it.
Watch my lips as they move. Are they not striking up close? Pull away from me. What shall you see?